with my niggas in my red Mercedes. Attitude like fuck you pay.
MU crew, how are you guys today?
When we go out, if the ladies show
hopefully
up,
as good as this out. Guy over here. My girl
in my moving and grooving.
Mercedes. Good. Attitude like like to move at moving you. Leather seat so she wetter than
a pool now. What? Go up, nothing, I just like down. That. You waited until the camera started before you put your lip cap on.
On purpose.
On purpose. Give the people what they want.
Yeah.
A little duck lip action.
Cool. How's your day going?
Not bad, not bad.
That's good. MU crew, hope you're having a lovely day. Thanks for joining us.
What do we got going on today?
Today specifically in our world?
Nothing.
I meant workout wise. But
oh, workout wise?
Mm.
Yeah, yeah. What are we doing for a workout?
Video related.
The video related stuff. Yeah. Well, usually we start talking about non-video related stuff, and then we get into it, right? It's like our little introduction.
I actually do mean it this time. I have really no topics today.
I trim my beard.
I was gonna say it looks more
growing
than,
for like
it looks more beardy
weeks.
Than usual.
Yeah, but like when I say trimmed, I mean that we cleaned it up. This is as long as it's been in. I mean, not my whole life, but like pretty close.
It's getting mangy, you mean?
Yeah. Well, that's why the trim. I didn't let it come mangy. But
I think I'm
gonna keep growing her.
What I think I might be chopping my.
Yeah, like you had the stash a month or two ago.
Well,
I think I'm gonna do beard or my version of beard.
I'm gonna cut this thing all off.
Yeah, you can go baby face.
Not quite baby face because I get ingrown.
I have some pictures of you on my phone from I don't know whenever we got together and did our little in-house photo shoot a while back. This would have been like 6 to 8 months ago. You look very you look very baby faced in there. Like
I really
you
kind of
look like a grown man right now. You look like a child in these pictures. Maybe just caught you on an off day where it was all trimmed or shaved, but
possibly. Yeah.
Do you remember the videos we have that were when we were listening to New Kids on the Block dancing around?
No, I don't. I really don't.
We were here. We were training some clients, and we had New Kids on the Block going on. Anyways, you're
is this when I was
around.
Shaking my
booty? You're
twerking in front of Kelly Chin.
Yes, that is the time. Yeah, yeah. Also, very baby face.
I remember.
I saw that video recently.
Well,
so facial hair.
I put some mileage on.
What do you
on.
Think
I
of
did,
it?
I did have a birthday since then. So
you put some miles on you. You're a grown adult. You have facial hair now, just because of that one day,
one
that
birthday. Yeah. Instantly sprout facial hair. Okay, workout time.
Yeah, workout time. All right. I'm kind of interested in the facial hair now. I want to know what people think. Do they like? Did you like Alex's mustache? Do you like the beard?
What do you mean?
Do you like
using
a trim?
It as past tense. It's still on my face.
No, it's not.
I've trimmed it.
No,
I've trimmed it.
A mustache is above the lip, nothing else.
Okay. Well, if I just
trimmed like a goatee is just
this is
the
just I trim this
above
every
the
I get
chin.
Rid of this every single week.
Yeah,
this is 1 week's worth.
Yeah, you've got like
okay. I'll have a mustache
scruff.
By tomorrow, guys.
Yeah, scruff is like all over. Beard is like grown all over. Mustache is just above the lip. Goatee, chops are just here.
Okay. The thing above my lip that it may or may not be attached to the rest of my facial hair has been there for all of COVID-19.
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of not attached to your lip,
it
to
doesn't,
be honest.
Yeah, it doesn't get anywhere
just
else.
Just because you literally can't attach it. There's
no.
Nothing that grows here. So
I have a trailer park
you
face.
You almost always look like Zorro.
Could be worse. All right, guys. We're going to go over the workout with you. We're going to do a pickup plus squat. So that's that hinge plus squat kind of motion that I like to do. We're going to do a step through lunge. So far, we just got one weight. We're going to over the top push up, I believe, or an offset push up.
Yeah,
one of the two. Offset? Yes. We're also going to do a alternating lateral step plus something. I can't read it right from here. What did it say?
Pretty sure we're just.
What's the fourth one?
Oh, a lateral step side lunge.
Ah,
so
okay.
You're going to step sideways out of your reverse lunge.
Okay.
And then alternate to the other side. So it would be like step out, step across, step out, step across, step out, step across. Step out, step across.
And we're doing that with a weight?
Yeah, just goblet style.
Okay. And then
so just
I'm not even
going
to try to something press.
Push press. Okay.
Either that 1 year, that birthday got my vision and my facial hair, or that writing is just atrocious.
It's tough to find a place to write on this board.
It is.
Have in front of
it's
us.
More so I'm going to blame mostly the markers.
Yeah, we need new markers.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So we got one weight for this entire workout.
Yeah, if you have two because you don't have a heavy one, you could definitely use two. Hold
yeah, if
both.
You got 2 10 pounders,
push press could be both.
That, yeah.
I'm gonna use one, and I might even trade that out for push press. I don't know if I want to push press 45 pounds
for four
that's,
intervals.
That's a little heavy, so I might sneak into the basket and grab the 20, 25, 30
very readily
kettlebell, whatever's there. Yeah,
cool. All right, guys. That concludes our intro. Let's get into our moving prep.
I want to know what the crew thinks about... Hold on. I want to know what the crew thinks about the facial hair, though. Do they prefer a beard, a stash, a baby face?
I think if
are there different times of year you should have different looks?
I think if you prefer it and you're happy with it, then you'll personify that happiness and then... project it to the MU crew.
You're so corny.
I'm corny. He says I'm corny. All right, I'm gonna pump this up a little bit. Mistakenly had a nap, although I do feel better.
Alex is a little under the weather today for no apparent reason, just probably lack of sleep and nutrition.
Lack of sleep. I had eaten properly, but also training at F work probably is getting to me now. So, in my older years,
life's tough when you're 29. Just super brutal, man.
Yeah,
super brutal. I remember that year. Worst year of my life.
Yeah, it just sucks.
My body's beat up, everything.
Yeah. Flag football, just killing
it out of here.
Playing golf.
All right, prep me up. Come on, MU crew. Let's get started.
Let's walk our hands out.
All right,
interim style. Once you're in that high plank, let's push back to down dog. Hang out there. Two or three breaths, and you can come back forward into your high plank. Let's do that exact motion three times. On your fourth time, go into that down dog.
So what do you want to be when you grow up?
We're going to go single-legged down dog with the right leg way up in the air. I just want to make with a stand. I just want to catch one glance. I just want to see you dance, girl. I just want to,
yeah. I just want to shine like Mike. I might walk on sight. All right, in the air.
Yeah. All right, we're going to bring that right foot and replace our right hand with it. Back knees up off the ground. We're pressing through that left hand. Thread the needle with the right. So we'll cross your chest, reach. Now rotate till you make a big T. Good, let's do three of those. Good. Hang to the floor. Get that leg out of there. Same thing as that. I just wanna be yours for the night. I just wanna be yours. Lace that left hand this time, reach and rotate. For the night. I just wanna be yours. Jig like Mike, I just wanna spend my night. Okay. You girl, I just wanna be your type. Type, you the mother type. You ain't even my height, girl. Good. Back to the other side for the second time. We're gonna do the same kind of flow in and out flow with our lunges as well. A little quad stretch while we're at it. If you bounce that high, you may need a parachute. Some cushion in your boots and some peaches for your pie. I'ma eat that piece then beat the walls. Down like Jericho till it falls. Water works, put in work. Trying a different sequence, seeing how this one flows. You're kind of my you're my guinea pig. Nothing that we haven't done before. Just a different a la carte, as you say.
There's plenty of ways to prep the body.
Alright, so this time we're gonna come into just that hip flexor stretch. Let's take our right hand, grab our left foot. Stretch the quad out as you stretch your hip flexor out. Reach and rotate. Quite like this one the other day. So.
Good. Couple breaths. Let's put the hands down. Release the foot. Same thing, other side. Again, we'll do this twice. Good. Transition again. If you guys need to adjust your stance to get that foot in your hand, I know that I have a less mobile side to my body. Adjust your stance accordingly, and then once you get it, readjust.
Yeah. Yeah, you remind me of butterfly dolls. Waist tight with a body like gold. Hit you with the Dougie Fresh pose. Rick James, super freak. What you know about
that? Right, last time.
Why you came with it then? Don't look,
your
don't
second time on your second side here.
You don't gotta think like that. How your man saw things, he ain't got it like that, yeah. You can ride the wave if you wanna. Spend a couple days, you can stay if you wanna.
Good. Night with it. Inchworm those hands back.
She a freak, she a dancer. She gon' pop it on camera.
Give your body a quick shaky shake.
You nasty. Bounce it like it's elastic.
Good.
Go ahead, break it down real low.
Notice that your shorts are a lot longer than usual. Laundry day. Okay.
I can tuck them in if you like.
Better? How does it look like I'm wearing an adult diaper? Yes. Okay. We're going to go side lunge. Side lunge down to Cossack, and then Cossack up to your piriformis. We already did our hamstrings with those down dogs, and we did our quad stretch with that pretzel that we did on the floor. It'll be a half moon pretzel. That's what I'm going to call it.
This is why I don't like long shorts. Like, run out of room, now they get tight, and they ride up anyway. Just keep them short.
Aren't they kind of stretchy, though?
Everything's kind of stretchy.
Stop playing with a red light, green light, go.
Everything has a breaking point.
I decided to work out in pants today because I, too, am going to do my laundry day.
It's actually in the dryer. It's dry. It's disappointing. Just didn't pull it out and get it put away in time.
You know what? It was cold out this morning.
And it rained on me.
Today?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. I was wondering if that was a rain cloud or not.
Yeah. Just a little black rain cloud. Pay no attention to me.
Second time, second side. Good. These bitches don't like me. Alrighty, let's go through our hinge toe touch squat to stand. We're gonna do this four times, guys. Own each position. Try to spend a couple seconds in each. Don't just rush through it. Hinge first. Back is nice and flat. We're kind of horizontal with that upper body. Hips are back. We're thinking about engaging our hamstrings and glutes. And we're not trying to get too much dorsiflexion over our toes. Then we forward fold, grab our toes, try to pull them off the ground, really get a stretch through that hamstring, see if you can straighten your legs even. Then we'll find the bottom of our squat. This is where we do want some dorsiflexion towards the toes. Butt comes down to the heels, and then instead of being horizontal, we're now vertical with our upper body. And lastly, we just engage that low trap in between those shoulder blades, make that Y, stand on up.
One more, I believe.
Yes. Feet should be nice and flat, guys. Don't get too far on your heels or too far on your toes. I want to keep the balls of our feet on the ground as well as our heels. You would love to throw hands. I'm racist, big as a scum. I don't like drama, it's dumb. I don't be fighting no women. I don't be toting no guns. I hate domestic abusers. In fact, they very nice. Very nice. All right, let's do some cards for our hips and shoulders. Take seriously. If Colin Kaepernick was a woman, then I'd be dead on one knee. My revolution is so full, I'm healing kids with my hands. I'm talking loving my people, not fighting bitches for bands. I got no hate in my heart, I think it's funny I rap. I did not bang in the streets and I did not trap in a trap. Sugar, honey, iced tea. These bitches don't like me. These bitches won't fight me. And doing shit just to spike me. Good. I see
Try not to lift too far up your waistline, guys. As soon as that happens, your body will have absolutely no choice but to tilt. So I'd say just below the waistline is perfectly fine. That's enough to get that tensor, that lateral tensor that we like to talk about, fired up a little bit, activated, as well as to get your femur moving around within your hip joint. Same thing for your shoulders. We're going to do two rotations in each direction. You're creating tension throughout that whole arm into that shoulder capsule, but reaching as far as you can. However, when you reach, you're not moving your torso in any way. Everything is staying really square to whatever surface that you're facing. We have a nice big mirror in front of us. If you guys have a mirror to use, it's great for your cars. Let you know your body position, and you guys can adjust. As I ain't gotta go confessing every sin, but I will not lie. Kill my high, all that matador shit don't mean much to me when you scheme on a don't mean mugging. BB met a your chick. She my track queen cooking in the fortress. What a fetty. No, they wasn't ready for the brand new heavy funk for your mind, body, soul. So if it don't bump in the trunk, I'm like, Adi, yo, summer. Chop it, can I? Groovy punch, sipping. You be up, whipping for the stereo. Stereo. Chop it. When you guys are all done, just do a quick scan if you guys need to do any kind of movement prep that you need to further on. Pause the video, go do that. In the meantime, if you are ready to go, let's just do a couple can openers, move those arms around, move that body around. We're going straight into some bad let's do it. Alrighty, guys. I'm going to get fired up. I have over here coaching in the coach's corner. We're going to do some A skips as we always do. Nice and tall with the upper body, loose through the shoulders. We're bringing those knees up to our waistline, dorsiflexing that foot, popping off the floor. Slow down if you need to at the start. We'll start to pick that guy up as we get through the first interval and then into that second one. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest in 2, 1, hit it. Good. Think about driving that foot off the ground rather than bringing your knee up super fast. When we bring our knee up super fast, 3, 2, 1. When that happens, we tend to bring our body, our chest down towards our knee. We want to actually be quite erect with that upper body. 3, 2, 1. Good, there you go, there you go. How you gonna stunt like you ain't nice, I'm hearing that pop off the ground. It sounds good. Throw it in the air, let it all come down. King got the underground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. Alright, we're gonna take it sideways. Let's go into a side lunge. We're just gonna stay on the same side the whole time. 3, 2, 1. Side lunge. Try to step so that your shoulder, knee, and foot are all in a nice straight line. Anything outside of that, guys, it's just going to be harder for you guys to get back to your original or starting position. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now you can see also if I'm stepping left, which we will be next, we are adding a rotation, a contralateral rotation with our opposite elbow. 2, 1, hit it. So Cory is stepping to his left in his side lunge. Right elbow is working its way towards his knee. Good. Less than 10. 3, 2, and 1. Good. We got some reverse lunging. We're going to do that right now then. Reverse lunge into that knee drive. Add your hop when you're ready. 2, 1, hit it. Very nice, guys. Very nice. Just like our A skips, that's our final position at the top of this. And then work your knee back down on the ground, keeping your weight forward. 2, 1, time. Keeping your weight forward, 90 degree flexion in your legs.
If you play with me, you know it's brace that core, don't round the back. Two, one, quarter thing, other side. Shooting at the clubs and the whole thing up. If you get money, you throw it in the air. Really get money, then you throw it in the air. Good. 10 seconds. Right there. You get a little turnaround you got there. If you get money, then you throw it in the air. Two, one. Very nice, very nice. All right, we're going to do a little bit of hinging. We're going to do some hip thrust jumps. So you're going to stay bilateral, feet on the floor. You're going to hinge, bring your hands back with your hips, and then you're going to thrust your hips just forward.
Good old-fashioned vertical jump.
Yeah, let's all right. Do it. Two, one, hit it. Think more hinge. There you go. You get money, then you throw it in the air. Less than 10. Really get money, then you throw it in the air. Bad girl, she a bad thing. 5, right there. 4, get it. 3, 2, 1. Good job. We got to do that pick up and squat. So I figure we
I like it.
Get the hips moving a little bit. 2, 1, hit it. That pick up and squat is going to be an explosive move, guys. So why not practice some explosiveness right now? 5 seconds. All right, we're going to get you down on the floor. You're going to do a push-up and shuffle step. So you're going to start with your hands wide, feet narrow, push-up. Move your left hand, right foot to the right. Push-up, same thing, other side. Two, one, hit it. Push-up. Good. Always opposite limbs. When your hands are wide, your feet are narrow. When your feet are wide, your hands are narrow. Good. He ran online, we catch him, we gon' blame. Less than 10. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Okay, 5 seconds, guys. Four, three, two, one. West side, who about that life? East side, who about that life? West side, who about the slide? Nice work, nice work. Three, two, one. All right, let's just finish off with some plank jacks. I'm going to get you to stay in that high plank just to activate your arms and your shoulders a little bit more. Jack those feet out and in as fast as you can. Two, one, hit it. Rotate those pickle jars. Left hand turns left, right hand turns right. Back is nice and flat. Squeeze your booty so it's not twerking up and down. 10 seconds, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, last round, guys.
Like that?
Right idea. 3, 2, 1. I'ma really do a drill, I'ma do them shitty, yes I will, Good, keep going, keep going, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alrighty, guys, that concludes our Tabata. Good job. Hopefully your heart rate's up. You got a little bit of sweat coming out of those pores, which is what we want. Core is getting warmed up. Alright, we're going to start off with our pickup to squat. Grab your dumbbell. Give you about 30 seconds or so here. And we'll show you a few reps. Pick it up, clean it into goblet,
and then squat with it. Put it down in a nice hinge. Pin, push into the floor, pick it up, squat it, put it down.
Sweet. Beauty. Alrighty, guys, we're gonna go in 5 seconds here. 4, 3, 2, 1. We got 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of rest. We'll do each station 4 times and then move on. Start with that hinge. Lower that weight down. Your back is starting to round.
I would suggest doing kind of a hang clean rather than touching the weight to the ground. Remember, horizontal with the upper body as you hinge, or vertical or erect with the upper body as you squat. Last one, and time. You'll notice that dorsiflexion or absence of it, whether we're squatting or hinging. Hinging, you're going to have more of a 90-degree flexion between your shin and foot. When you squat, you're closer to that 45-degree 10-second. Five, four, three, two, one.
I've been put 100 bands on Zimmerman shit. I've been moving real gangsta, so that's why she pick a crit. Shawty call me Chris Cole, cause I pop my shit. Got it out the mud.
Okay, keep it up.
There's nothing you can tell me.
Awesome pace you got here. We're just about halfway. Keep going, MU crew. Keep following along. You're doing great. 10 seconds.
Had to put the stick in the box. Pull up the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy.
Good. Pick it up. Put it down. Last one. Pick it up. And put it down. Dismount.
Woo!
Not to do a bunch to do it here, guys. These are two movement patterns that we are quite familiar with. Three, if you even want to count, count for the clean. Whatever your weight style is, move fast, move with purpose, get to that next rep.
You mentioned napping a couple times, and now I can't stop yawning. I'm not tired. You've done this to me.
Two, one, hit it. Unfortunately, the video space was not accessible for me at the time, so I utilized it to have a nap that I would have already had. Keep going, guys. We're not napping here. We're working. 15.
Niggas fighting over rain. Niggas won't beat the game. Long little chicken.
Yeah, Godfather. You're motivating those people at home. Let's go. Let's go. Three, two, one. One more round of this, guys, and then we're going to be moving on to our step through lunge. Had to jam a little bit.
A little baby.
Hey, guys, going in 10 seconds.
You can either lead, follow, or get out the way.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You just think about the day. Always been about time, more than been about pay. Gyro up with me. Usain couldn't run with me. She come to find you. You'll come for me. At best, you can run a little company.
Okay, guys, just move faster. This is the last round of this exercise. Let's go. Let's pump them tires. Let's pump them tunes. 10 seconds.
Airbnb the crib like a hostel. Summer rate cheaper, could the streets get hostile? Shut up, boy.
Five, four, three, two, one. All right, guys. We're going to stick with that weight. Again, if you have two for this next exercise, go for it. We're going to be alternating back and forth through a front lunge and reverse lunge. You're going to have one stationary foot or your pivot foot. Your other foot will step forward. And then you can step back, either meet in the middle or step all the way through. Get into that reverse lunge. Keep that weight forward on whatever that lead foot is. So it's either going to be your stationary foot or that moving foot, depending if you're in a front lunge or reverse lunge. When your guys are pushing back out of that front lunge, just be conscious not to lean back. You're still moving forward, even though you're moving backwards. 10 seconds. Goblet style, if you guys got that one weight, you guys can front rack it if you got two. Three, two, one.
Long little chin. Niggas fighting over range. Niggas won't be the cane, but.
Good. Keep that foot nice and flat on the floor, whatever that lead foot is. Again, we want to keep all the balls of our feet on the ground with that heel. Give yourself a good foundation to work off of. Really load up that front leg so you can push and drive off of it to make that transition into your next lunge as easy as possible. Three, two, one. Feel free to add a little bit of rotation over top of your lead foot if this is going to help you. You don't mind that. You don't have to be completely rigid or squared up.
That's right. Just simulating that. rotation
movement of the arm. Exactly.
In the arm.
These niggas actors, they need an Oscar.
These
niggas, these bitches, leeches, these niggas sponsors. He paid a car, no, the finger.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have to stand up all the way. I would say you have to get at least 90%, which is actually not a bad thing, and it does make it a little harder because you're always in that eccentric motion or concentric, depending on what muscle you're looking at. 10 seconds. But you're always working those muscles is what I'm getting at. 3, 2, 1.
She got my number and my Instagram, cause she ain't really bad. She a photo thot.
Just more time under tension.
Time under tension is the term I was looking for. Thank you.
Had her on the camera going down in the photo booth. I seen it happen, I seen it happen.
Okay, that is 2 down. We got 2 to go. We're gonna go in 10 seconds.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, I don't got too much more to cue for you guys. Lunges are very popular, whether in our movement prep or in our workouts. I want you guys to just put the pedal to the metal, get that pace up there. That's it, you got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, one more time.
She a fucking nigga off the ground for a photo op. She ain't really bad as the photo shoots. Had her on the camera going down in the photo booth.
10 seconds. Couple big breaths. Get that heart rate down a notch or 5. We're gonna finish this one off. Let's rock it out. In 2, 1, hit it. Good. Like I said, if you guys need to have a gather step in the middle, so you're getting bilateral. That's when your feet are both on the floor, they're both next to each other. If not, really drive off that lead foot and get into that next step.
I'm serious.
To maintain that 90 degree flexion in your legs.
Don't delete it.
It's important. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The reason being this is important to get your stance correct, is if it's too big, it's going to be a lot harder for you to get out of your movement. If it's too small, your lower back and your hips are going to compensate for that lack of range of motion, and we do not want to do that. We want to have our backs feeling healthy and strong. All right, guys, we're going to be going into that offset push-up. And I've got, I'm gonna add that ISO hold. So when I come up, I push up on that elevated surface. So when the other hand comes off the floor, hold it for maybe half a second. We do it in warm up sometimes on a blank surface or a flat surface, excuse me, where we push up and we take that other hand off the ground. Let our arm finish the last 10% solo by itself. Same idea here, just elevated surface. So it's got to do more of that work solo.
Gotta take care of my kid. Just hopped off
good
the bank. About to fuck up the gang. Insane in the burn.
Alright, you ready?
Niggas know my
no name. But I will be. Well, you're messing up my clock. I'm gonna give you 10 seconds. Get a stopwatch like a normal person. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I thought this one did have a stopwatch.
Probably does. You just haven't found it.
Good. There you go. Try not to rotate too much away or towards that declined hand. So that one that's touching the floor, we don't want to rotate down towards it too much. We want to keep our hips nice and square. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And the boss handle my beers. I peep this old dance. I would never tell no veil. Spit, but I wear no bibs. Nigga try to take my flow. Who the hell he think he is? I just wanna make my dough. Gotta take care of my kids. Just hopped off the plane. About to fuck up the gang.
Hey guys, 15 seconds of rest.
Niggas know my name. What about you, bound? Everybody walking like me now. Everybody talking like me now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
down.
Yo, you got this. You got this. Yo, keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Oh. Ah! 10 seconds still, guys. Come on. Get in. 2, 3, maybe even 4 more. 3, 2, 1.
I'm 100% that bitch. Even when I'm crying crazy, yeah, I got both problems. That's the human in me. Bling, bling, then I solve them. That's
left side needs work. Left side, oh. No left side, strong side.
Just a little.
Left side, new work side. That's perfectly acceptable, guys. We all have that weaker side. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Push-ups, guys, again, very common movement pattern. Think about twisting your pickle jars, as Cory likes to say. So right hand twists right, left hand twists left. So always turn left, or sorry, outward, sorry. That's going to engage your back, and that's going to, in fact, help you with your push-up. Cory's trying to spring off the ground and give him some extra oomph. You got about one or two of those. He's back down and dying. Last one. One more of these guys. Alright, guys. Quadmaster flex. You got 10 seconds. You guys at home? You got less than 10 seconds now. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finish this off. Finish it strong. Let's go. Let's go. No mucking around. We got this.
I'ma hit you back in a minute.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. We still got 15. Keep it up. Keep it up. All the way down. Drive that floor away from you. 2, 1, and time. All right, take a break, guys. You deserve it. Oh, baby. Okay, we got about 45 seconds or so. Cory, you got alternating lateral step to reverse lunge.
So in reverse lunge, I'll break it down. Stand up. Step sideways. Step back. Now, if we don't have to put our feet together, even better.
We're essentially making an archway. An upside down U.
And then we load it.
Yes.
Goblet style. Feet, or excuse me, hands could even be beside. However you want to hold it. Will work.
All right, guys. Less than 10 seconds. We can get this. Crap on the road. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's
it, guys. There you go. Now you do have, you can gather step, as Cory said. You can come from your reverse lunge into that bilateral position, then step sideways, and then redo your reverse lunge on the other side. Or come out of that reverse lunge already going sideways, and then straight into your reverse lunge again with no gather step. Time. Whatever your skill level is at, also depends how much load you got. Cory's got a 45. It does get challenging.
I like this one because a little athletic.
Yes.
Teaches you how to load that hip and create an angle where you have to drive across instead of traditional reverse lunge.
Yeah,
very stiff.
Very stiff or in one plane of motion. This requires some balance. A little spatial awareness as well. 2, 1, hit it. Of course, adding that rotation again. make sure you're not rotating your legs along with it. Rotate your upper body as if you're going to get that contralateral motion with your arms. When we do our A skips, for example. 3, 2, 1. Stop. All right, guys, that's two down already, two to go, and then we're moving on to our last station, cruising through this workout today. 10 seconds. Whew. All right, guys, let's get ready. Round three in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step back, step sideways. Good. It's actually more of a diagonal step because you're coming out of that reverse lunge, but that's okay. We'll call it time. Good. Work those knees to the ground. Remember what I said about your stance. Too short, you're going to start to compensate, especially if you got a weight in your hand with your low back. Too big, it's just going to be way harder for you to get out of that reverse lunge and into that lateral step. 2, 1, you're out of there. Okay, one more of those. One more, and then we are just going to be finishing off with some push press. Quad father, remember that you have weights in your wagon.
I call them my wagon weights.
I got complimented by a client on the wagon today. Or it was a facetious comment, either one. It's okay.
What do you call the old little red wagon?
I'll figure.
Red rider, something flyer.
Yeah, red flyer, I think. Something red like flyers. That. Okay, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Radio flyer. That's what radio flyer. Pretty sure, right?
Sounds right to me, yeah.
Makers of the little red wagon and tricycle. Radio flyer. Yep. Got it. Power technology, guys. All right, we got about 10 seconds. I don't got too much more coaching for you guys. Just that you need to push your pace, get that heart rate up there. You're going to get a rest period where you get to rest time. You can tell a lot from appearance. I'm shocked that you...
I'm going to let that go, but that was 20 seconds. See, I never trusted that
earring.
My MU crew can tell me.
That was exactly 30.
All right, I trust you.
We started at 35 and we went to a minute or 5 seconds over the minute. You're just moving so fast, man.
I don't know. I'm going to argue with this one, but... No big deal. I think you said 10 seconds. At 10 seconds. Not at 20.
I'm pretty sure I'm right.
All right. We'll do some instant review. We'll roll back the tape during this rest period. We can watch it.
Okay. All right. In 30
the power
seconds,
of technology, like you said.
That's true. Huh? In 30 seconds or less than now, we're going to be doing push press. Find a stance that's comfortable for you. I would say no wider than shoulder width. You're going to do about an eighth to a quarter squat. Use that squat to push into an overhead press. Try to get those biceps high and tight to your ears. Nice and vertical. Core is nice and tight. We're not using our back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend, pop. Bend, pop. You should shake it with your chest. And if I ever get a number, she gonna draw a nice straight line all the way from the knuckles down through the shoulder, then the torso, hip, knees, and ankle by the time you're into that overhead press. 15 seconds. Keep going, guys. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very nice.
Whew.
Three more intervals left, guys. We only got 90 seconds to go.
I can tell I'm wearing long shorts today. The thighs are a little warmer than usual. Trapping that air in there.
Not
I feel like I'm back in a sauna suit cutting weight. Full wrestling days. Air these boys out. Come on now.
Okay, 5 seconds. Whew. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Guys, brace that core, use your squat. If you got to add more depth to your squat to get some power, go for it. Or maybe you want to go single arm instead of two arm. Totally up to you. Remember, this is HIIT. We want to move fast and get that heart rate up there. Less than 10. Three, two, one.
White girls to the 12, never really search. Smoke cars, swear to God.
Over time, each side, guys. We got this.
I'm the boss, we ain't gotta work. Laid out on the island, she Hawaiian. Wonder if she let me slide in. The OG making noise like a fire truck. Flew in, touched down, then we light them up. I've been saying that the click, there's a lot of.
Come on, MU crew. Talk shit, but nobody. I got two more. You got two more. Let's zoom together. Let's rock this out. Five, four, three, two, one.
I know them gorillas. I hang with them killers. They paint them as villains, but really they living. We got a bar. This is World War III. I'm the new Jay-Z. I ain't write shit down. I'ma steal that crown. I'ma do that thing, girl. You sweeter than mango. How we cool and confident. We're here like
go, guys. Just about halfway through the interval. Get those weights up in the air. Let's go. You notice and we can go. Remember to keep some tension in your arms and shoulders as you lower them down. Don't just loosen up everything. Keep tension. 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Last one, guys. Pull, jello-y. Jello-y arms.
It's easy when you let go, let go. Didn't mean to make you nervous. The booty looking retro, retro.
30 seconds, guys. 30 more seconds of work. Let's do this.
That's all.
And if you think I'm balling,
10 seconds. You should have seen me last night. Until we get started on our last 30 seconds. Down under, so 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I ain't got a home that's stunt. So baby, if you feel like you want to leave, I ain't afraid to drop a couple sky miles. The game ain't
oh,
easy.
Yeah, kicking it double time. I like it. A little bit of time out. We can go together. It doesn't really matter. Let's go, let's go. Just about halfway, guys.
It up. I know that body's tired. Let's dig deep. Yeah. Let's get to the top of the hill. You guys got 5 seconds left. Three, two, one. All right, guys. Dismount. Well done.
Oh. One.
Two.
Go. Two. I'm gonna finish to some. Childish Gambino.
All right, get those weights out of the way. Clear some space. Get some air. Get some water if you guys like. Since you are in that stance, Cory, that's where we will begin our cool down.
Sure.
Not yet, though. We'll wait. Another 20 seconds or so. And the weekend. Okay, I like this. 10 seconds, guys. And we'll get into our splits. We're going to start in a hinge.
Splits and hinge?
Split hinge, yes. So hips come back. Find your feet to the desired width. Back should be relatively flat here. Let's bend that right knee, sink into it. Tack that left groin and abductor a little bit. Same thing other side. When you're ready. Everything should be 20 to 30 seconds, if not longer, guys. Don't be in a rush to get out of your stretch. Let's do a forward fold now. Still staying in that splits position. Try to get those elbows to the floor. Just have that intent. Let your upper body and your head hang. Nice pull through your glutes and your hamstrings down into your calves even. Ride with me, boss. I got a hard head, but her ass off. She want the last name with the ring on it. Cause I pulled out a million cash, told her plank on it. From here, we're going to walk our hands out and bring our knees down to the ground as we do so. Once we're in our quadruped, let's do 4 quadruped rocks. Sit in the heels. Those femurs go back into the hips a little bit.
We'll do four of those, and then we're going to do some abductor rocks out of this position. We're going to adjust this position in order to do the abductor rocks. Stick a foot out to the side. I like to keep my foot nice and flat on the ground. Same as our quadruped rocks, we're sitting back on that heel and coming forward. We'll do four of these on each side. Get a little bit of a lat stretch, so whatever abductor you're working, you can take that arm, reach to the other side of your body, and you'll stretch that lat out. Alright, we are gonna go into a 90-90 for me. Sit your legs apart just like Cory just did here. Good. Let's do it three times on each side. The third time will be the hold, just because we didn't start with this. I'm doing it towards the end. Unless, of course, the hips do want some more work, feel free to do so. Third time on that second side now. Really reach that belly button and cross that knee. Most of us should be familiar with this movement pattern. I find it really good mobility work for our hips, as well as getting a nice stretch through that groin. What you are going to do from here, you're going to stay in that position. All you're going to do is kick your left leg out so it's nice and straight. Toe's going to be facing up towards the ceiling. Cory's going to kind of rotate away from you, or towards you, sorry. Take your opposite hand to your straight leg. Reach for your toe. Keep some integrity in your back. You don't have to completely collapse. I know some of you do like to, so you have the ability to do so. Those of us who do not, just go until you feel that stretch in your hamstring. Good, same thing on the side. Tú compras todas las Jolambo, a mí me las regalan. I spend in the club. Bring it back in, 90-90. Transition. And then kick that foot out. Try not to go into that W shape with your knees, your legs. W or M. Me gustan boricua, me gustan cubana. Me gusta el acento de la colombiana. Once you're done with this hamstring, you're going to bring that foot back into 90-90. Swing around so you're on your knees, and we'll just settle into a house pose. Several things you guys can do here. You can kind of do a chest smash and a variety of ways. You could do a rear delt stretch by bringing arm across, rotating away. Lat stretch by working your hands to either 10 o'clock, put both those hands to 10 o'clock or to 2 o'clock. We could do our snow angels out of here if you wanted some mobility as well.
tumba la peluca y arranca pa'l carajo, cabrón, que a ti no
or,
te va a pasar la
boca. Or, if
need be,
since we were being the hammer, not the nail for our entire workout, time to let that hammer go to rest. Maybe you guys just need to add a little bit more recovery and let that heart rate come down a bit more. Ooh, that was a hitch right there.
I said I like it like that. Diamond district in the chain. Certified, you know I'm gang.
Glorious. How you feeling, buddy?
Feeling good.
You guys at home, thank you for joining us today. That was awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed the workout. If there's any ideas on what you would like to do, maybe for warm up, the workout, or cool down, you can hit us up on MUVirtual on Instagram. You could give the studio a shout, or of course, reach out to either personally Corey or myself.
My thighs are really warm.
You did incubate them. Good job, buddy.
Yes. Thank you.
Again, thank you guys. Reach out to us if you'd like. Otherwise, hopefully you'll join us again for Corey and Alex in the afternoon. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys. Stay foxy.